twice.
Oh, you did beat him twice. Okay.
But they were a good Glenelg's a competitor.
Did you ever beat him like that? Like
no,
a drum?
No. Okay. We beat him by two and maybe five.
Okay, so what happened this time?
Passion. Teamwork. Taking it one play at a time and playing their heart out. This is a special group of girls. It's my fourth year, and these seniors are special.
Way to go, Quakes!
They've worked hard since February, and they earned every second of brilliance on that field today. They put the game together from start to finish. I've never been prouder.
What do you mean by that? They put the game together.
They played a complete game today. From goaltending to defense to defensive clears to midfield transition to offensive sets to finishes and assists. They played an entire 50 minutes of lacrosse today. It's very hard to do. I'm really proud of these girls for doing it.
Coach, you talk about the last goal that Glenelg had in the first half was at the 7:46 mark. The next goal they scores at 7:31 in the second half. The job the girls did defensively, shutting them down for that long period of time.
They played with a poison of presence that I've never seen them play with before. Frankly, it started in Wednesday's game against Park. They have developed a trust and a family feeling for each other, and they would do anything for each other, and you could see that on the field today. They believed in themselves, and they believed in the 16 other girls that are with them, whether they were on the sideline or they were on the field with them. They believed.
Who on that defense can you credit?
Who can you not credit?
Okay, well, please.
Come on, like you got a mosquito on
there. Thank you. Who can you credit?
Who are you like?
My low defense is Izzy Blaylock, Mackenzie Garrity, Lynn Cullen, Kaylee Saldak, Rose Wilson in the net, Anne-Marie Green. Should I keep going all the way? They all play defense. They all play defense. Yep. Rachel Kehoe, Weezy Foster, Abby Corcoran.
Okay, but I
wanted
you.
Okay, all right.
There's
17 of us.
Coach, we have Rachel and Abby who have won the lacrosse championships. I mean, the soccer championships, outdoor and indoor. How much do they bring to this squad this year? How much of that leadership?
I gave you three or four that played soccer, and as fun as it is for them to win three, this is special because you have five special girls leaving, and we were out there, they were out there for themselves today, and our team was working hard for the seniors.
Coach, talk about last year, that was a bad taste in your mouth, losing last year in the final. Did that carry over to this season with your team?
You know what, our team played excellent lacrosse last year in the final. I don't have a bad taste about that game at all. They took what they had, and we gave it all last year, but we could give so much more this year. And putting the game together like they did at the end of the season like that is just unreal. I'm amazed.
Did that motivate them coming into the game? Some had to be in the back of their minds.
Yeah. You know what? It is, but we talk about playing this game play by play, minute by minute, half by half, game by game. We've always been working on the small things and playing the simple game and making sure that we do the small things well. And that's, I think they are into the team philosophy and making sure they're doing the right things for each other.
Talk about this experience playing here at Stevenson in this nice atmosphere. Talk about getting a huge win here.
The experience, we had a lot of great fans out. We've had a great following all season. A lot of people have come out rain or shine, and it's been rainy and more rain this season. So we've had a lot. Winning here at Stevenson is excellent. It's a great facility. We're very thankful for them to be hosting this. We've kind of liked this field. We've won twice here. we like Stevenson. We're fans.